Hello, Benjamin.
Do I know you?
It's me, Dax.
And now, the continuation.
Dax. I can't believe it.
I can hardly believe it myself. But I'm Dax. I mean, I'm not Jadzia Dax. I'm Ezri Dax. But I have all of Jadzia's memories. Not to mention Leela's, Tobin's, Emini's, Audred's, Joran's, Curzon's. Am I forgetting anyone?
Darius.
Right. You're probably asking yourself, who is this person? How did she get the symbiont? Do I even want another Dax in my life? Does she always talk this much? These are all very good questions, and I wish I had good answers for you.
The answers can wait. Right now, I'm just glad to see you.
Really? That is so nice of you to say. I'm not usually this emotional. It must be the Emini in me. At least, I think it's Emini. Hi, Jake.
Hi.
You seem taller. Or am I shorter? You know, none of this was my idea. I never wanted to be joined.
Well, then how did you get the symbiont?
It was an accident.
Some accident?
I was on the Destiny when they brought the Dax symbiont aboard to be taken back to Trill. Halfway through the trip, the symbiont took a turn for the worse and it needed to be placed in a host immediately.
And you were the only Trill on board.
I lay down on that operating table one person, and I woke up a completely different person. Well, I should say 8 different people. I was not prepared for this at all. I mean, you're supposed to get years of training and preparation before you get joined, and all I got was a 15-minute lecture from the ship's surgeon, and he wasn't even a Trill.
I'm starting to see the problem. Please.
You don't know how much better I feel just being here with you, Ben.
What about the Symbiosis Institute? Weren't they able to do anything for you?
I did meet with the evaluation board several times.
And?
They gave me some books to read, some counseling. But once a host and symbiont are joined, there's really not very much they can do. My parents, my friends, my crewmates. It's like they don't even know me anymore. Which is understandable, since I hardly even know myself. That's why I took a leave of absence to come here. I knew that if there was anyone who could help me through this, it would be you.
I'll do all I can. But the truth is, we're leaving for Tyree.
Fine. I'll come with you.
You don't even know why we're going.
It doesn't matter. When do we leave?
Today.
Great. It'll be just like old times, except different.